supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir, 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. They tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others. Across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us, battle after battle, fighting side by side, together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for. Atriox now. We leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
So, two Spartans down because we've lost Alice and now we've lost Douglas because he's hurt from that bloody fight. Jerome is our only hope. Which, obviously, Spartan, yes, he's amazing anyway. All the Spartans are. And, yeah, so, welcome to today's episode. Last episode, we found out that Atriox was a thing. And that now we've known that the Covenant couldn't fight him. So, I thought that was all the Covenant. But, no, that was Atriox's lot then. So, that's the Banished, as they call them. But, yeah, let's get into this. Last episode, we was running away. We picked up... and AI Isabel. We then escaped but lost Alice and lost Douglas because obviously again the fight. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy the last episode, like again, if you enjoy this one, make sure you hit that like and sub button and we'll go until I finish this episode, until I finish this level, and yeah, we'll go from there. So mission summary: lead the UNSC in an assault against Decimus salvage operation. Decimus's salvage operation. Scouting report. Hellbringer infantry are standing by to clear the Banished defenses. Sweet.
Listen up, team.
So let's get into this.
The Banished are dug in deep, dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
Let's lower this volume, shall we? Because that is really, really loud. Music volume can go down to 10. Voice level to 50. And you to 50. And then cinematic volume, yeah, needs to be high. Okay, let's do this. Go. I'm gonna have Jerome as number one, and then as number two.
Spirit of Fire, actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Would anyone
imagine that? Strike one. Take them out.
You just gave us the order.
Your time.
Yes, sir. Sir. You got landed.
They won't use that again.
When under
Jerome, under fire.
Jerome, you can take a lot of hits.
092, moving out. Another one bites the dust. Clear, area secure.
Thanks, boys.
Enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. Dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Oh!
Charcoal.
Yeah, I do. Let's go. So Jerome is our main hero. Where before it was always mostly Forge. Instead of flame, obviously, flamethrowers having two, which is a Hellbring, is you now have three flamethrowers instead of two. I need Jerome. Oh! Nothing. Oh, that's pretty neat. They can't be. More Hellbringers? Yes! Oh, what are those? Oh. Kodak! Kodiak! Ooh! Artillery! Interesting. The captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire. Moving to position. Spartan, moving out. Got our full tank. Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up. Yes, yeah, it. Oh, they're deadly. Oh! More Hellbringers? Oh, Warthogs! Interesting. Sweet. 300 and 100. Not too shabby, actually. I want that Warthog. Let's kick ass. A high number of hostiles beyond that rack. Use your Warthogs to scout out a flanking path. Oh. Yeah. This way. Boom. No, stay there. Isn't that where I can actually have you all defend each other? Oh, more grunts. Pull back. Them out.
Just try and stop us. Let's work up a sweat.
Jesus. Quite a bit of enemy forces. Oh. Hornets are inbound. Nothing like a little target practice. Good is there. Oh, behind! Oh, cheeky. Look at the fire on them.
Spirit of fire
Excuse me. Dead.
Sounds like we got his attention.
You won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Already on it.
All units.
Spartan, moving out.
All units.
You've collected a Phoenix log. Okay, I didn't even get to read that.
I'm there. On the way.
Don't want to be using any more resources at the moment.
All units.
If I don't need to use resources, then I won't.
The base is constructed. Supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army.
Why don't we select her then?
You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units.
Yeah. Which is now something I've realized that you're going to need power. Like, whereas before you only had reactors. But now it's, you have to gain the power, then have it infinitely. I mean, technically, yes, you have it infinitely, but... Build some turrets. Still can't go up that way.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Ooh. Damn it! I lost a Warthog because of that. To that.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Oh, dang.
All units.
I lost a Warthog.
Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can.
Oh, hello, Warthog.
All units.
Isabel.
Oh, God! John?
I need repairs, sir.
All units.
That hurt. That hurt a lot.
All units.
That was not nice. Focused on blooming, what's it?
All units.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply. Get down there and end them.
I'll run you in a minute, Decimus.
Make my way.
Wanna continue like that, mate?
All units. All units. All units.
Under fire from ground troops.
Ooh, run. Yeah, now go in there. Oh, look at it. There we go. 9 and 9. 10.
These guys are really.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them.
You're real scary, ain't ya? Real scared of you, Decimus. I'm shaking in my boots.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
I'd rather have that base, because I'm more... Oh, hello! Yeah, don't think so. You're now gonna burn alive. That's fine. Oh god! Well, I just lost a Hellbringer, two Hellbringers. Oh my god. That's cheap, isn't it? Jesus. That's a bit of a cheap. That was cheap as hell, man. Sod it, go in there and get rid of that.
Supply pad constructed.
Bloody cheek.
All units.
Someone give me a hand with these vehicles.
All units.
Get out of it.
All units.
Sound off, Marines.
Any more supplies than anything?
All units.
So that we're all going to number one. Burn them all. Ah, damn it, I lost a Hellbringer.
All units.
I'll clear it for us, sir. I'll get what I can.
All units.
Spartan, moving out. On the way.
Hellbringers, report.
All units. Supply pad constructed.
Why are you letting them take our power? Why?
Come on.
All units.
Atriox should not have let you escape in a human base. He may have thought it enough to toy with you, but I won't be so kind.
Better not be doing what I think you're doing.
Take cover.
Yep, move.
Everyone, take cover.
Nope. Oh my god! That's cheating! Oh my god, I've just lost everything.
All units.
That's so bad!
All units.
Cheater, man. Honestly.
Units delivered and deployed. Over. All units.
Jesus. That is cheap.
Turret constructed.
Oh, and just so you know, guys, he does that on every difficulty. Doesn't matter what difficulty you're on, he will do that no matter what.
All units. All units.
Tell you what, I'm gonna do this.
Turret constructed.
New turret, new healthy turret. That's why I destroyed that one. So I'm gonna have two barracks pumping out Hellbringers, just constant. And they're gonna constantly come up to here because I'm not having that. Oh, I told him to go in. Oh my god, Jerome, run!
All units.
We damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures.
Nope.
Decimus is ordering bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
Let him. Let him do it. Because he ain't gonna hit me. No, yeah, I don't think so, mate.
Oh!
It's his own units, right? No. Of course not! Why would it? Oh, hell yeah, ramming, boys.
Shipmaster, keep firing. Incinerate them.
Nope. Ain't gonna touch me.
All units.
Woo.
We have it on the ropes. One last push.
Ramming, boys. Hell yeah.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
I'm impressed, humans. We'll meet again.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who. What? I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Well, that was that episode. Thank you guys again so much for watching. And yeah, if you guys did enjoy that, then make sure you hit that like button again. Hit that subscribe button if you already are subscribed. We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. So yeah. Thank you guys again so much for all the support. Hope you guys are enjoying the Lethal Company that's coming out. Because there's going to be more and more of that. To be honest, I absolutely love the game. And there's some funny moments in there with when I play with the friends and randoms. Like, we all have a laugh. So yes, guys, thank you guys again so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next episode. You guys take care. I'll see you then. Bye, guys.